साउथ अफ्रीका कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन 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 CONSTITUTION साउथ कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ही सेड दैट आई विल कंप्लीटली obey my constitution. Constitution is that types of a book which is a completely set of rules. Okay? Which is a completely set of rules for the countryman. So he said that my holy book, my best book to rule my country or my administration, that is a constitution. And earlier it was not a constitution, but earlier it was a completely white rule. It was the domination of white people, white rule. And that is why he said that now the country will never face such a kind of a disaster here. It will not be inhuman disaster in South African soil, because now it is not a rule of a social discrimination, but it is a completely human rule. And now you have appointed me as the first president of South Africa. So in this first paragraph we learned that in South Africa, there was a rule of white people, and white people unnecessarily gave torture to black people, and it was a special system, that is the apartheid system. APARTHEID, apartheid is a kind of a system where is a social discrimination, and his prime intention was that to root out this system apartheid. Okay, he said that while managing your family, you have twin obligations. Obligations means moral rule for your family. Whenever you are husband, you have to obey your family members, you have to complete their needs, that is your family obligation. But your country's obligation is that when you are a citizen of any country, it means you are a respected person for your country, and you have to follow the rules. He said that courage is not the absence of fear. Courage is the triumph over fear. Okay? Courage is not the absence of fear. Courageous person means who does not have a fear. Means courage means the person who is the courageous. Now, this inauguration ceremony took place in the building Pretoria. Pretoria. Where that is the amphitheater. Amphitheater's building, that is the Pretoria. Amphitheater is a kind of a building where seating arrangement has been made, but roofs are not there, roof is not there. That is the amphitheater. Means where open ground system is available, you can sit there, you can enjoy there, but roof without roof building, that is the Pretoria. And Pretoria building, it is like a sandstone. How many buildings in India are covered with a sandstone? You know that Rashtrapati Bhavan, your Parliament House, your Red Fort, these are the buildings of sandstone where you will find. And that building amphitheater in Pretoria, you will find. You need to learn that the people who like to exploit others, they are the oppressor. It means you like to exploit the other, you like to oppress the other. It means you are also not free. You are also not free. An oppressed one is who has to oppress, who has to harass, who has to tolerate the unbearable experience from that oppressor. Now, prejudice is that strong dislike of any person without any reason. That is a strong dislike. Okay, constitution is a set of rules. So Nelson Mandela said that the people means there should be a hatred in your mind, because if you like to hate, it means you also like to love also. That is why hatred should come. Then Nelson Mandela this time not very happy, because he expressed his inability to thank his comrades. The people, his comrades, his colleagues had done such a fight, and they were not part of this ceremony, because they had been died there, and that's why Nelson Mandela pain here to express, because his friends were not there. So in this lesson we learned it was a harassment of a white rule who South African people had to bear there. So he fought, and he said that, and with the inauguration ceremony, his daughter Jinani was with him. His daughter Jinani was with him, and he said that while taking oath, he said that I will uphold my constitution, and it was with his daughter. Then he said that once again he thanked the international leaders for having to come in South Africa, and he said that you people had banned the relationship with South Africa, but now you are welcome here. Your suggestions are welcome here, and you can come here. Then he said that oppressed and oppressor both are prisoners. Oppressor means one who likes to exploit, one who likes to oppress other people, and oppressed one who has to suffer. Oppressed one who has to suffer. That is why he said that both are not free, because without any reason they have got a prejudice. They like to prejudice other people. Okay. Now some questions I am going to ask you. First, tell me what is the name of a nation? Long Walk to Freedom. Okay. Second question, who is the author of this lesson? Nelson Mandela. The author of this lesson is Nelson Mandela. Okay. What is the long form of ANC? What is the long form of ANC? African National Congress. African National Congress. That is the long form of ANC. Okay. What does it mean by autobiography? Autobiography is nothing but a book written by a person himself or herself. That is a autobiography. Okay. Who was sworn in as the first black president of South Africa? Who was sworn in as the first black president of South Africa? That is Nelson Mandela. Okay. That is Nelson Mandela. When did Nelson Mandela become the president of South Africa? When did Nelson Mandela become the president of South Africa? On 10th May 1994. 10th May 1994. He became the first black president of South Africa. Who sworn in as the first deputy president of South Africa? Who sworn in as the first deputy president of South Africa? Thabo Mbeki sworn in as the first deputy president of South Africa. Next, who sworn in as the second deputy president of South Africa? Who sworn in as the second deputy president of South Africa? That is Mr. de Klerk. Mr. de Klerk sworn in as the second deputy president of South Africa. Why did Nelson Mandela thank international leaders for? Why did Nelson Mandela thank international leaders for? Nelson Mandela thanked the international leaders for having to come in South Africa, because Nelson Mandela was his host, and all these international leaders as well as international countries had banned the relationship with South Africa. What is meant by apartheid? Apartheid is nothing but a system of social discriminations. Apartheid is nothing but a system of social discrimination. What is meant by twin obligations? Twin obligations means the obligation first you have to follow for your family, that is your first obligation, and second is for your nation, that is you are the citizen of country, and for your citizen your obligation is there. What is meant by courage according to Nelson Mandela? According to Nelson Mandela, courage is not the absence of fear but the triumph over it. Courage is not the absence of fear but the triumph over it. Okay. What is the long form of ANC? What is the long form of ANC? The long form of ANC is the African National Congress. African National Congress. What is Pretoria? Why Pretoria has been mentioned here? That the inauguration ceremony or swearing in ceremony had been taken place in Pretoria, that is in amphitheater. Okay. Who is the oppressor here? Oppressor is the person who likes to oppress other, who likes to exploit other. And oppressed one is the who had to bear the stigma of this oppressed oppressor. Okay. What does it mean by prejudice? Prejudice means the strong dislike of any person without any reason. What is the constitution? Constitution is a kind of book, means which is in a form of written rules or a set of rules. Okay. Why he mentioned hatred should be there? Nelson Mandela said that the person who is able to hate other, it means he is able to love other also. Who is Zenani here? Zenani is the daughter of Nelson Mandela. He had been accompanied with Nelson Mandela at the time of inauguration ceremony. What is it? Lovely sandstone means this building of a Pretoria amphitheater, that is completely made up of a sandstone. Why Nelson Mandela had finally been pained? Nelson Mandela had been finally pained, or he had been remembered to express his inability to thank his comrades because they had done such a great work. And finally he said that South Africa is rich in minerals. In South Africa there are different mines, gold mines, diamonds, but for Nelson Mandela the greatest wealth of South Africa is its people. He said that South Africa is rich in minerals. Number of gold mines are there, number of diamond mines are there, but South Africa's greatest wealth is its people. And he said that I have full faith in my people. Never, never and never this country will follow such a hardship. Never, never and never such a days will come in the South African country. So he said that, and in this way we come to conclude this lecture here. Thank you. I hope you will keep well.